If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Hey everyone, Melkadrian here. We're back with more One Way Heroics Plus. Last time, we recruited the king, and surprisingly enough, it was to charisma. I had went a little over on that, and now I don't have my durability reduction on those. Oh well. Lesson for the future. A lesson for the future. Anyways, let's keep on moving forward. Let's keep on moving forward and use this area map because we can see everything within a wide radius because of it. You're a bit late on that, Kronos. Sorry, but you are. I'll take that. I could use a very powerful force scroll. Drop that. I've sent numerous heroes out on this same quest, and none of them have returned. There is no merciful god in this world of ours, just like the heroes who came before you. You may end up just another corpse strewn about the road to the Demon Lord. However, I feel that there is something different about you, almost as if you have lived as long as I have. Or someone who has tasted death multiple times. You have that kind of air about you. It must be my imagination, shall we? Well, I would go with the tasted death multiple times, considering that every time that we successfully defeat the Demon Lord or complete the campaign, the quest, we end up, pulled to another world to save it, and losing our memories in the interim as a result. Mind you, it gives us a long life, but in the game, our memories are fickle. It's like our darker purpose. Every time we die, our memories are lost. Although, mind you, there could be a taste of memory of the past, an afterimage, a feeling that it wasn't all for naught. Now, mind you, the fact that that's not exactly possible in real life, I mean, if that were actually possible, well, I can think of one thing. Everyone that dies ends up somewhere else, in space, time, wherever, whenever, for whatever reason. But we do not know why, how, nothing about it at all. Anyways, we're about to, we already reached the second milestone for King Victor. Lost girl. Looks like she's in that town. Okay. Super rapid fire. Perfect. We can use that against the dragon. And let's find there's the girl. Would you like us to help you? Let's see. Dimensional gold coins. That's useless for us. Everything else that we have is useful. What about you? What do you have? Milk! But it might never rot. Heavy. Yeah, I would say it's heavy. You know what? Let's get some bread crusts. Man, that's tasty. The special bread crust combo. You may think that this combo of bread crusts is tasteless, flavorless, and horrid, but when you take that first bite, you'll want more. 549, okay. Strong enemies. Well, the strong enemies are defeated. What do we have that can hold you down for a bit? The tentacle weed. Hold still for a moment. Thank you. Another overly ripened Nayuta fruit. Bye-bye. Key! Key this. Kamehameha. Mind you, I'm not one for a Dragon Ball. I'm just not. I mean, yes, Dragon Ball is a nice anime, and it's a very, very long one, too. I mean, of all the animes out there, Dragon Ball is the longest running one. It's just, wow. There's Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball GT, there's even movies. There's just so many things that Dragon Ball has. It's just, if you want to watch every single thing, be ready to take a vacation for, maybe half a year. Because I'm sure that if you add all the time required to watch every single episode, every single movie, and if you're reading the manga, that's a lot more. That's a heck of a lot more. It's just boggling to see how big it is. I mean, there isn't any anime that big, any manga, any series like that that is that big. Now, I'm talking about series that isn't in America, because I know which one could be, well, argued as the biggest one, and I am not, repeat, not going into that debate, well, into that area, because A, I do not care for that series, and B, I'm not speaking about it for a good reason. Barbecue set. What do I do? Do I take it with me or do I not? I mean, the cooked meat is very nice, but let's use this first. Chainmail become flexible. That's a good one. That's a good one, and it's a high rank one. They did tell you about the rank once. Yeah. That means this is better. This is better armor. And somewhat more durable, too. That's not going away anytime soon. Now I need to make 4 more spots. Now let's refresh the area map and refresh the treasure map. There. Bam. Barbecue set. Collected. Good. Perfect. I just need to get my hand on the right keys again. Because I was thinking about, what do I do, what do I do, what do I do, what do I do about getting this wonderful, excellent barbecue set? And I just fired an arrow right over the box. Right over the box. It's like, it's a sitting target. How does that even happen? It's like, how do you miss that? Do you need glasses? I mean, I am wearing glasses right now, and maybe I need a scope. I don't know. A scope would probably help. It'll allow me to at least, what's the word I'm looking for? Zoom in on zoom in on it, go into iron sights, increase my accuracy. Another one of you. Dead. More levels. More strength. More strength. You know, since Mila is... with us, I am gonna have to... not... defeat the Dark Dragon until I... finish her side. Okay, let's talk to King Victor. Before I became king, when I was still a general, I had a special method for winning wars. A method that most are scared to even speak of. I harnessed the power of necromancy, giving me the ability to control the dead. However, there were none left who knew this terrible truth. And I never imagined I would end up using that same power on someone close to me. I went so far that I used it on my bodyguard and even my stepdaughter, turning them into mere puppets. However, I was still unable to prevent the world's destruction. We must use every means available to us if we were to save this world, even if it means we must throw away all of our ethics and morals. My king! I suppose I should get serious now. I should still have enough power left to see this through to the end. What is that? It's time to show you what I can really do. Use my power as you will, Melkadrian. His attack power and force power increased by 50, his life also increased by 30. Let us be on our way. It is time to put an end to the Demon Lord. Let's not. Because we've got other things to take care of. Such as getting stronger. And ready to fight the reason why we're here. The dragon. Let's see. I need to dump something else. Let's eat a meditation herb. Actually, I shouldn't have. That would have been useful when I were to find the dragon. Oh well, too late now. Too late to worry about that now. But we still need to do the Mila side quest. So I am not going to be doing anything about that. Well, about killing the dragon yet. So I'm just gonna keep on fighting, keep on getting stronger. So that way, when we do fight the dragon, I'll be strong enough to fight it. And mind you, I am gonna need to make sure I jerry-rig my bow. Mysterious power, teleporting me away. What do we have in here? Some stuff. Well, I can use this treasure chest key on this one. What do we have? A quality whetstone! Beautiful! I love quality whetstones. I love quality whetstones. They're just very useful. Very versatile. Increases power, reduces durability attrition. And I am gonna do some selling here. Buy that. Because you knew I want that. No. Let's sell some of these. And I want to keep that. What do I sell? Let's sell this. There, now I have a safe crystal. And you know what? I'm gonna save right here. Because we have the opportunity to, and it's reaching the end of the video. So I'm gonna stop right here and see you guys in the next episode. Until then, I am Melkadrian, and this is the playthrough of One Way Heroics. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day, and happy gaming.